quite steady.
That's pretty cool. Excellent.
Hi, my name is Raj Sheth. I'm Chief of Pediatric Neurology right here in Jacksonville at Nemours Children's Health System. I was always passionate about medicine, and in my early years, I thought of myself as a general physician. But as I went through my career, it became very clear that children with neurologic disease getting the attention they deserved, that became my life mission. The opportunity to interact with that child at their level in a playful fashion really inspired me to make a difference in children with neurologic diseases. Neurology is a very interesting kind of discipline. It requires a core base of knowledge that's very deep to translate that body of knowledge to families, to make it understandable, to talk to the child, not talk down to people, was a very important thing in my personal makeup. It takes more than one to build a neurology practice, and we are very fortunate here to have had pediatric neurologists come from all over. All our pediatric neurologists are subspecialty trained, and that has meant that we have been able to offer comprehensive answers and solutions for families rather than a very fragmented piecemeal approach where we have to refer people out of the system. We'll be there with you through the whole process. Fortunately, we've had a lot of experience in this area, and we are there with you, getting your child the right care they need.